Well, many people and organizations just weighing in on the coronavirus. So are local international restaurants here in Indianapolis.
Some are reporting small changes to business. News 8's multicultural reporter Katira Winfrey is here now with that story. Katira?
Well, Phil and Brooke, there have been reports that restaurants with foreign cuisine are seeing a drop in business in Indiana. Some agree with that. I spoke to a board member with the Indiana Association of Chinese Americans. Dr. Quan Wee says, based on what he's learned from a variety of restaurants, some report having seen anywhere between a 30 to 70% drop in business in the last few weeks. Despite those numbers, he says at this point, the numbers aren't considered alarming. Just to avoid any further impacts on businesses, the places we've reached out to decided against talking on camera about concerns. However, we're told many businesses are taking extra cleaning measures. Health experts say when using alcohol, make sure it's at least 60%. Some restaurants say they are using 70% alcohol when it comes to sanitizing tables and chairs after customers leave, and they are paying added attention to sanitizing silverware. Now, those are just some of the numbers locally. However, the trends are about the same around the country. According to Google Trends, compared to January, searches for Chinese food is down 33%, and searches for Italian food is down 24%. I have reached out to the Indiana State Department of Health to see what experts have to say or if they can debunk any myths regarding concerns with going to foreign restaurants. I'm still waiting to hear back, but of course, people across the board, no matter where you go, you're urged to wash your hands. Reporting in the studio, I'm WISH TV News 8's multicultural reporter, Katira Winfrey.